it's expected to take most of the afternoon for a 1,600 square foot home to make its way from downtown Chatham to its new home in Fishtown. The single floor structure is loaded on the back of a large trailer designed for this type of home. While unusual, company employees with James Byrne Expert Removal says it isn't the largest they've ever had to export. Drivers can expect to see a police escort and a minor delay along the route, which follows Queen Street to Park Avenue, then to Highway 40 before taking Pinehurst Line to Camp Ridge Road. That path was chosen because the building is 40 feet across and requires a wide right of way. Trevor Thompson, Blackburn Radio News.